My name's Charlotte Thomas and I studied Music 1 this year and I did 4 performance electives, and so I played 4 pieces. I played an ensemble piece, a piece with piano, and then 2 solo pieces. I chose 4 different contrasting pieces that were good to show the different types of things that I enjoy playing, and they were particularly like, there was a folk song which was really fun to play with a lot of tapping and percussion, which was really cool. And then I also did a cover of Zombie by the Cranberries, which was really fun to perform. I think my favourite piece was probably Zombie, because I'm also quite interested in history and I liked the song for a while and the meaning behind the song, so it was really cool to perform it. I think probably what I'm most proud of is how I was able to get the pieces to a standard that I was happy with by the trials, and even though I didn't end up performing all of them, I was happy with how they went.